Patient twinning is one of the key future technologies for Siemens Healthineers. In the current system, the patient is often the keeper of all the medical data. They have to answer all the questions, carry reams of papers with them, with their results, or CDs with their medical images from one visit to the other. With my current work, I hope to improve the situation. I work with digital technology and innovation. Our main focus here is development of applications using artificial intelligence. Right now, I'm leading a project for the development of a mobile application called as My Digital Twin. Perhaps the greatest advantage of the patient twinning technology is not only helping patients with symptoms, but also helping patients proactively maintain their health by providing them actionable insights to prevent from getting sick. Our goal is to create a patient data model that utilizes every bit of healthcare data that is available to patients so that they can have personalized care in their health journey. To achieve this goal, I work with a number of my colleagues who are specialists in machine learning. We provide a powerful visualization by creating a virtual avatar that looks like you, so a digital twin of yourself on your screen so that patients can understand their health data better. My Digital Twin's patient model is constantly updated with your health information as you age, so in a way it grows with you. Artificial intelligence plays a key role in this project, from summarizing patients' data to mapping trajectories for their health journey. My Digital Twin has the potential to help people with chronic diseases help manage their symptoms better, to help people with life-threatening illnesses to get a diagnosis faster and get the treatment that they need in a timely manner. The thing that I love about working for Siemens Healthineers is the work that I do can actually make a difference in people's lives, help them lead healthier and more productive lives. And that's what motivates me to come to work every day.